Hey guys, Mark here from ReviverSoft. Today I'm going to show you some more advanced features of Start Menu Reviver and some more advanced settings, and specifically about the expanded menu within Start Menu Reviver. Now the expanded menu is what we call the menu that you can open by either clicking all apps, or you can also open it by just moving your cursor to the edge of Start Menu Reviver and it expands out from the normal area of Start Menu Reviver. Now by default this shows desktop applications. You can also with your mouse click to see all applications, you can see modern applications, and then you can also click on this folder which takes you to the folder view, which shows you, you've got a number of different options here as well. So you can view a start menu folder. Now the start menu folder is kind of the traditional hierarchy that you'd see in a Windows 7 and prior start menu where you've got the applications sorted by folders. You can also view my documents, you can also see recent items, so items that you've recently opened, and you can also choose custom, which is where you can choose a folder that you show contents for in the expanded start menu. So there's quite a bit of configuration that you can do here, but you can also change what you see by default when you open the expanded menu. So to do this, you go to the settings option and choose start menu settings, and then within the start menu settings area, within the start menu settings, there is actually an option here that says expanded menu shows, and you can choose either apps view or folders view. So I'm going to keep mine at apps view, but if you choose folder view, it'll open the folder view. And then if you then choose advanced, you can also choose either on the apps view side or the folder view side what is shown there by default. So right now it's showing desktop applications as the default view within the apps view. If I'd like to see all applications, I can choose that. And then the same for the folder view. If I'd like to see recent items as my default view there, I can choose that. And then just save those options. And then the next time you open the expanded menu, you can see it's now showing me all of my applications because I chose that as the default. And then if I go to the folder view, it's showing me recent applications. So it's very quick and easy to do that if you know where to look. Hopefully this video is helpful for you. And if you have any questions or comments, please, feel free to leave them in the comments below and I'll be happy to answer them. Okay, thank you.